On the 6th of August 1992, British journalists from ITN and Guardian unveiled to the world the existence of camps for non-Serb civilians in the area of Prijedor in northwestern Bosnia and Herzegovina.
And from the witness chair, the story of the camps emerged.
But the amount of sexual assault in this particular war was really eye-opening for me. And it seemed to be something with the guards, particularly in Keraterm, and to a degree in Omarska, but particularly Keraterm. And the people who visited the camps, your Kneževiches and Žigiches and Banoviches, they seemed to enjoy making the detainees commit sexual acts upon each other. And I'd never seen anything like that before. So that came as a real shock.
Jedan od Banovića, ne znam koji, skinuo mi je trenerku, prisilio me da ustanem. To je polusvjesno stanje, ja sam u stvari ležao, tu su bile neke tačke, to vam je kolica, nekva od njih sam se oslonao, nekako ustao sam, oni su mi spustili trenerku, gaće, tog Tarzana su morao je kleknuti dole, pritom su ga tukli, tada, po glavi, pleđima. Ja se izvinjam kompletnom tu auditoriju. Uzeli su moj penis I stavili su njemu usta. I tukli su ga I tada. Tad sam I ja osjetio bolove dole, testisi, donji taj dio. Palca je bila u pitanju policajska. Vrlo ponižavajuće, mislim, bijedno.
In just one incident in Keraterm, the Serb forces used heavy machine guns to kill over 100 people locked up in room number 3.
And we also did that in the Keraterm camp. There was a particularly bad a brutal massacre on the 24th of July 1992. Which became known as the Room 3 massacre.
Znam da je fin sjevalno ispod vrata I da se onda dim počeo prostirati po spavoni I onda počelo pomjeranje, onda je počelo I pucanje svana. Počeli su da pucaju svana, da vam kažem koliko je trajalo, ja ne znam. Znam da je par ljudi ispred mene, možda je 4 do 5, možda I 6 ljudi palo, pokošeni. Tako da su mene pomjerili nazad, ali ne na leđa, već sam se ja uspio da ne potrebuške već da se skupim. I tako da su 3 do 4 čovjeka pala meni na leđa, ovako do pola leđa. To su bili mrtvi ljudi, pokušeni ljudi.